This is the amazing ping-pong gun made by Chris White.
Powell.
It is made of a cardboard tube, duct tape, and an extended lighter. What he's doing, he's putting this auto spray in the barrel.
Already did it.
And he already did that.
Stuck in a ping-pong ball.
Stuck in a ping-pong ball. And he is about to shoot me with it. And,
you ready?
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, crap, it wasn't even in there. Probably waited too long. I'm gonna have to redo it.
Alright, I gotta redo this. Oh my god.
Try this at home, kids.
Say try this at home?
I said don't.
You should have said try it.
We are trained professionals.
This isn't gonna work.
The torso. Damn it, why didn't do it? Alright, ready? One, two, three. 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 I said three, damn it.
tasty. We are now back here at the Surfer's Hideaway workshop, and as you can see, we've worn out our ping pong ball gun. So we've upgraded
to the spud
to the golf ball gun using a fishing rod holder thing for the beach, some propane, duct tape once again, and a golf ball.
Let's do this shit!
Alright, we're here outside about to test it. Now first what you want to do is stick the golf ball, as seen by Ethan's holding, and just stick this propane torch in the hole in the duct tape. Just turn it on, preferably about 15 seconds.
That's a lot, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna start turning it down now. And ignite it. We haven't really tried it out, but I'm sure it will leave a welt as well.